Islamic State of Iraq and Levant ISIL leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi have been killed. President Donald Trump has confirmed that the ISIL leader has been killed in a US military raid in Syria. During a press conference on Sunday, Trump said al-Baghdadi has been under surveillance for a couple of weeks.
The United States brought the world's number one terrorist leader to justice. Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi is dead. He was the founder and leader of ISIS, the most ruthless and violent terror organization anywhere in the world. The United States has been searching for Baghdadi for many years.
According to the United States president, the ISIL chief died running after into a tunnel in the village of Barissa, where he detonated an explosive vest, killing himself and three of his children. In the announcement, Trump thanked Turkey, Syria, Iraq, Russia, and the Syrian Kurds for their cooperation.